Here comes trouble in the form of damage control.
You're right about that, Saxton. This is one of the most dangerous groups around.
The following contest is a six-woman tag team match. On the way to the ring, Bayley, Io Sky, and Dakota Kai. Damage control.
Attitude or not, you cannot deny the collective talent of Bayley, Dakota Kai, and Io Sky. Now, Io Sky, maybe the best high flyer in women's division history. Kai, one of the most lethal strikers around, all led by the genius-level ring IQ of the role model.
Yeah, and here's the thing. They've also run roughshod over the entire women's division. Heck, they've even brought the fight to legends like Trish Stratus and Lita.
That's because nobody stands in the way of damage control. Kai, Bayley, and Sky about to take what they want.
The WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Liv Morgan and Raquel Rodriguez.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. The EST of WWE.
And from Knoxville, Tennessee, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
Hey, Bianca, make such a confident entrance.
Let's be honest, it's because Bianca Belair realizes exactly how great she is.
Corey, not just great, the greatest. Get it? Listen to this ovation. The WWE Universe loves cheering on the EST.
Well, come on. Her energy is just infectious. I see Graves even dancing over there.
I'm not sure I'd call that dancing.
Tag team action underway with Bayley, Io Sky, and Dakota Kai. And across the ring, we see Liv Morgan, Raquel Rodriguez, and Bianca Belair.
Quick tags and staying fresh are imperative in a tag match. The question is, which duo has the better teamwork to stick to that strategy?
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Placed into the corner.
Tag is made. Double team maneuver.
Up the ropes. And that was an efficient display of offense for that maneuver.
Expected that one.
Boom!
The genius of the sky showing off a little bit for the folks on the ground. Oh, man.
Off the barricade. These six women are all obviously hungry for the win, but Corey, what do you think is going to be the driving factor toward victory in this one?
Well, it's just like in a standard tag team match, Cole. Whichever team can best cut the ring in half, can keep the opposing team divided with their back against the wall, is going to have a clear advantage.
Ooh, bad landing.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping
watch this power. All the way up.
Can she keep her down? And a kick out before the count even begins.
Able to get that shoulder up so quickly. What a statement.
Two-handed chokeslam. Just tossed their opponent.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contribute.
From the middle rope.
What a splash. And Rodriguez is now dictating the pace.
Raquel isn't holding anything back.
Chance for Io to get back into this match.
Oh, last shot.
Oh, what a roundhouse.
Hurricanrana. Hurricanrana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
She's starting to look concerned.
Places her right in the corner.
A whole ring in between them, and a collision in the corner.
And Belair reverses it. Check your face after that one. And a standing into the cover. Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
Had that telegraph, but can it be capitalized on?
Oof, turned it into a jawbreaker.
Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle. Boom, a gut buster. Bianca gets rescinded right back. Oh, a jumping DDT.
My. Oof.
Here she comes.
Oh, my goodness.
Sent into the corner.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Showing off their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside. This couldn't do it. She doesn't even get a count of one.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Line hurt.
Holding on for more.
And a second.
I say the third time's the charm. Will that be the case?
No way.
Showing off their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside. She's going for it. This could be. Kicks out before one.
Shots there in the corner. Now looking to raise the stakes. Headed up.
Corkscrew senton. Tagged into the action. She's got an answer for that. Wow, what a pump kick. Chokeslam backbreaker.
And Liv got completely caught by that maneuver. This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Vicious kicks to the jaw.
Oh, my goodness.
And some effective offense with that one.
She hit the corner hard. Here's the tag.
Kick.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
Nice takedown.
Off the ropes.
Uh-oh.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
She avoids the contact.
Double leg takedown behind.
Incredible. And look at this.
Oh, wow.
Big scissor into a bridge here.
She's got her. No, this match continues.
lands the knee. She's gone after her opponents clearly a few times now.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Delivered with force.
For the win. Two.
Coming in hot.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You gotta think long term and consider your future fights.
I guarantee you that.
Shoulders down!
And she kicks out right away.
She is still in this fight,
treating the torso to yet another attack.
And set right into the corner.
Diving splash in the corner.
Ooh, slows that down with a well placed kick. Here comes the attack.
What are they gonna do? A back body drop.
Dakota Kai. With the crucifix choke.
Ah, saved just in the nick of time.
Dakota Kai setting up her opponent.
Detonation kick.
Dakota can taste it now.
Shoulders down.
Coming to the rescue. Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
This arena has come unglued. We can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Ooh, what did the elbow counters at?
Sequence of reversals there.
Oh, Buster!
There's her tag. Belair with the wherewithal to avoid that. Tag made. What are we gonna see?
Oh, holy cow! Dutchie's got her shoulders down. Got it. Just a two.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Io Sky with a double underhook hoists her opponent way up and driven down with a face buster.
And there's the save.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly in this crowd. Here's
the ball. Into the cozy. She is trying to break out of this. Ooh, an elbow does the job.
Now we see Morgan. Hard ride to the outside.
Back suplex.
Kick to the knee. La Maestro cradle, perfectly applied.
One, two, three. And she wins. Huge win here in six-man tag team action.
They are riding high on this win. This celebration might carry on the rest of the month.